What's popping with the squad? How y'all doing? How y'all living? It's your boy Amari. We back with another one. And today, right now, we got another Angelina cover. No, I didn't forget about her, Angels. It's okay. It is okay. We're good. All right. This is one that holds a special place in my heart just because I love Amy Winehouse and Amy Winehouse's voice. And oh my goodness, I could fanboy over Amy Winehouse's voice. But we got the new queen of jazz, the woman with a thousand voices. This young lady right here is going to sing us Valerie, all right? Let's get into it. Let's not waste no time. Please go support her. Go show her mad love. Please run her numbers up. Stream her music. Watch her videos. Go learn something new about the young lady, all right? There's going to be a face and a voice y'all going to hear. All right, let's get into it. Y'all know the drill for me. Hit that like button, hit that sub button if you're trying to join the squad. Hit that notification bell if you want to stay up to date with the new we dropping daily. Let's get it.
Well, sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water and I think of all the things of what you're doing. In my head I paint a picture. Since I come home when my body's been a mess and I miss your ginger hair and the way you look out of dress. Won't you come on over?
See, the crazy thing about her voice is just you immediately notice a difference in the tone. And I think that's incredible. I think that's what lends her vocals so well to pretty much any genre of music, but more specifically the jazz genre, and why she that's one of the things she's known for. And I say that because there's just a certain level of vocal control, there's a certain level of uniqueness in her voice, there's a certain level of raspiness slash just unorthodoxness in her vocals, something that's, like, in my opinion, not really naturally something you can't duplicate very easily in a natural sense. And I think that makes her voice just so interesting to hear.
Fall to jail, put your eyes up on the stairs. Did you get a good yeah? I hope you didn't catch a tan. I hope you found the right man who fixed it for you. Are you shopping anywhere? Change the color of your hair. Are you busy? Did you have to pay the fine?
I think I'm really interested to see how her voice develops as she moves in, or as she, you know, begins to hit her 20s, as she begins to fully come into her voice. I'm really interested to see how and if it will change. I know with the help of her family and everybody that she's working with, I know she's very much developing her own style. I know she's very much working to give us who she is, and I love that. I just can't wait to see the end product. Like, that genuinely excites me to see what this young lady with this type of voice is going to be able to do. It's crazy.
Hey. Yeah, sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water.
Aww. And I think of all. Is that little sis? Aww. She's adorable. Oh my goodness.
Things are watching. In my head, I paint a picture. Since I come home with my body's been a mess. And I miss your ginger hair. And the way you look out of bed. Won't you come on over?
Yes, that was the Barefoot Angel Angelina Jordan giving us Valerie, Amy Winehouse, and Mark Ronson. Yeah, Mark and Amy on this one. Sorry about that. let me know what you guys think. Drop down to the comments. What would you guys like to see me react to next? I love it. I don't think I've done the Whitney Houston tribute. I don't think I've done that one. That would be a very interesting one to see. I definitely did the Easy on Me. Go peep that if you haven't. And thank y'all for watching. I appreciate y'all. See y'all in the next one. I'm gone.